save people time, probably to wait for other people to go home. I stopped grabbing band-aids. All I grabbed was torches. But why would you need band-aids to heal yourself from what? Alien city that can. Fuck. top? Oh, you're fucking with me. So we currently, let's say, probably a 3 out of 4 chance, a 1 out of 4 chance. Okay. 1 out of 5 chance, maybe. You don't ever say that when you have to unpack the game. Damn, depth is bad. I have a silence in that one. You really? I'm so fucking. And also, I got a ton of messages, and I'm like, talking about stuff. And I'm getting nerd emoji. Like, I'm pretty sure most of the things were very meta. Shut up. Right? I'm pretty sure that's all left. For what? And I'm like, how many chances of actually getting it? I'm not dying from greed. we become making shitty and annoying. Happens in the game. Oh, I remember click on these blocks. Oh, it's a part of a crucifix. Yeah, you're gonna die from greed before you get a first one of the first part of it. Once you buy the lives. Again. I'm gonna have to be paid when they get a first fix. On that point, just buy a normal vibe. I'll waste the time it takes to buy a vibe to get the crucifix, unless you're a YouTuber. Like me. I'm looking for more content. My content to be. Like. What the game is really like. I decided that just now. For being honest, quarter of the way. The game used to be so good until it just got honestly worse and worse. First Greed, and Rainbow Friends, Hub of Dreams. Items that are practically impossible to obtain. I really don't know. Grab one off the wall, which I know read. Wouldn't that be much simpler? So I remember something here. In some of you, he turns out the lights to the whole underground. Not just the room, the whole underground. And then young. I got 3 of them. 1 in 9 chance. Oh yeah, I think this is the chase. He appears right there. The guardian. What looks good without being too laggy. Alright, focus. Just what the game is normally like. It just sucks, man. I'm miss the old one. I miss the old thing. Yeah, but death was coming. And I escaped Simon's. This is what happens when you reset it right before you open the door. I was watching a video because of torch, but oh my gosh, I got the torch first try. Let's go, and then sitting there. Have we finished in watch time? No watch time. Yeah, so I think people like it because even I'm able to pay attention to it, and pay attention to stuff when I'm talking. ADHD has the brain, so it says something. Silence? I think silence just stopped existing. I don't know. We're dead? Like, the first update was so, and maybe the first few too, were so high quality and so fun, I wouldn't believe what it was. Like, it was maybe the same amount of care and effort as well. Oh, good, believe me. And I remember the first update, 8S150, that Bob, my hands, and everything. We have to collect spear parts and stop it when the time, or like, sounds and music was strange. That one thing. Well, it didn't exist. It was just the Guardian. We should not seek. If you could make, like, if you could somehow, like, have the original version of the game, like, the first few updates, and have every update, like, so I do, like, the history in a term of work. Like, I don't know. Why is this movie to do stuff like that? Like, if you hate one of the parts, you just don't have to play it. It's not like that's the entire game now. No. And different people will have different things that they like. So why doesn't everyone do that? Everything. Just for game modes, only people are only playing. And you know, have like references to the old times. So, I didn't join around April. I'm doing about April. Because I was trying to get to the E section in the April Fool's update. So, yeah. And I know that battle for quite a bit before coming out. So, like a month before April, and I don't really know my months. Let me check my cat calendar. Yes, I actually have a cat calendar. I think I Yeah, it's obsessed with all the different modern Sandman games. No, that's not what he's modern day. But like rooms, but doors. Rooms and doors. Rooms. Doors. Interminable rooms. Rooms of detail. Rooms fixed. Remastered. He's ever standard. And that's what it used to be. That's a pretty good. Oh, here comes the chase. Oh no, I can't break down the door. What shall I do? Even though it's like the exact opposite way now, but it's like... Everything gets worse the older you get. Is it just like you really like it more because it's a cool new concept you haven't seen much about yet. Yeah, maybe it's like that. Like that. Like, you know, you see a cool new concept and you're like, whoa, that's cool. I don't care. Maybe they make questionable choices. I don't care. The concept of the game is fun. So you continue playing. But then when you get used to the concept and it's not that cool anymore, because you've already had tons of that concept shoved down your throat. And you're like, this is getting repetitive. And all the updates are barely adding stuff up because they're... Who knows, maybe they want to keep the game soon. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna delete the two things. Everything is bothering me how I'm the only person with access and such classes. Okay. Science? I'm inside A150. He's sub. I didn't even know what to do. And then when I knew what to do, I didn't even know what the spears are. Because.